Abu Musa Ashari reported that Allah's Messenger said to him, Allah adulluka ala kalimatim min kunuzil jannah. Should I not direct you to the words from the treasures of paradise? I said, of course, do that. Thereupon he said, La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. There is no might and no power but that of Allah. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Such a powerful supplication, and it is like a treasure from the treasures of paradise.